We are Ryerson Women's Hockey.
Mental health may not be easy to talk about, but it's definitely worth it.
1 in 5 people have a mental illness, so we all know someone affected by it.
A physical injury should be treated no differently than a mental illness. Just because you can't see it doesn't mean it's not there.
Talk to a parent, teacher, coach, doctor, or friend.
Say as much or as little as you like.
Having a conversation about mental health will change how we think about it and erase the silence.
If a friend comes to talk to you about how they're feeling, listen with an open mind and let them know you care and they matter.
If you're feeling anxious, depressed, or tired all the time, tell somebody about it.
The earlier mental illnesses are treated, the better chance for recovery.
If you are thinking about suicide or worried about a friend, talk to someone about it.
This is one secret you must not keep.
Have the conversation.
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 Have the conversation and be a part of Do It For Darren.
Do
it
for
Darren.
Do It For Darren and support youth mental health.